Fashion is at its heart about creating images, images that inspire, question, and excite. These days, millions of pictures are shared on social media every day. Armed with some top tips and a plethora of filters, almost anyone with a smartphone can capture an arresting image. But it isn't that simple. To become a real professional, you need something more. But what? To find out, we went to meet a rising star in the world of fashion photography, street style specialist Julien Boudet. He's from Sète in the south of France, but these days travels the world doing what he loves.
In 2008-2009, I moved to New York. It was a bit of an adventure. I didn't have a plan, really. And that's where I bought my first camera.
Why New York?
Because I wasn't too interested in Paris. New York is the city of hip-hop. It's an international city, and it attracted me a lot more than other cities. For me, it was the place to be.
How about these first pictures?
They were just photos of the city, buildings, skyscrapers, New York streets, just things I saw. There were many different stages, but eventually I started taking photos of people in the streets, people whose style I liked. So I started shooting street style stuff, away from fashion weeks. So I was in Soho, Williamsburg, where people think about their looks. So I took their photos, and that helped me meet people, to make my little network, make friends, and that's when I started getting my first proper gigs, once I was in that world of fashion.
Julien completed his studies at the prestigious Parsons School of Design in Manhattan and was soon being booked for jobs by magazines and labels alike. 2020's successive lockdowns pushed him to develop his personal style, and today he's exhibiting a series of original photos in Brussels.
It's an old Renault 21 Nevada, most likely from the late 90s. And it's loaded up like the cars that go from Sète to Morocco, because I'm originally from Sète, and every summer I used to see these really overladen cars ready to head to Morocco. And I wanted to recreate that image. The main difference was that I used real Louis Vuitton bags to emphasize the contrast.
Is it easy to have a bunch of Vuitton bags?
When you have a good relationship with them, yes. If not, no. Then there's the masked horse wearing Nike. The Yves Saint Laurent shoes piled up in the boot of a Porsche Carrera. There's the donkey in Morocco with its owner, who's wearing a fake Vuitton face mask. There's the stop sign in Dubai with fake Vuitton anti-COVID masks crammed in. The last one is of Louis Vuitton buckets. They're obviously fake because they don't exist. They're piled up in an old Mercedes that I shot in Mohammedia in Morocco.
And he's not just exhibiting photos. Julien is also an installation artist, fusing different objects and symbols to create arresting and sometimes unsettling images.
I found this duality very interesting. The fact he works both as an artist and a fashion photographer. Because fashion is about speed. It's commercial. It has a short shelf life, whereas art in general tends to last a lot longer. It endures, and I find that balancing act very intriguing.
Maureen Pagani is a young videographer. She's been following Julien Boudet's career for a number of years and has produced a film about his work. So why was she so drawn to him?
Part of it is his personality, what he likes, what he's drawn to, the different world he incorporates into his work. The rap, the cars, the motorbikes, the States, Sète. There are so many influences that come out in his photos. Photography really helped him find himself as a person, and I think that's extremely powerful and also very interesting. He left everything and really found his passion. And he did everything to succeed at it. That's what drew me to him.
In truth, of course, Julien hasn't turned his back on all that lucrative work with big fashion labels.
They're constantly on the lookout for cool content, and for street content specifically. They like stuff that's shot in the street, that urban environment. Right now, that's what everyone wants. So yeah, that's what's really working at the moment, apparently. And of course, I started in the street, taking photos, so it's a very good fit. So that's why I've got work right now.
So what is it that gives a photographer their edge? For Julien Boudet, it's a finely tuned eye for style and a desire to embrace the zeitgeist.